sharing my experiences as a sport pilot with the world of light sports aviation to learn and improve on flying skills and knowledge. That's what this channel is all about. Hello everyone, I'm Jolmer from Holland and I would like to welcome you to my YouTube channel ForFunFlyer. I don't work as a pilot, I only fly for fun, hence the name ForFunFlyer. Flying for fun doesn't necessarily mean I'm not trying to fly as professional as possible. In fact, I'm always in pursuit to get better in everything I do, including flying. Where other aviation YouTube channels focus on the somewhat larger general aviation sport flying, my primary focus will be on light sports aviation, or microlight aviation as it's called here in Holland. An affordable way to fly, both to become a pilot and flying your own airplane. It's not that I won't ever include general aviation flying, it's only that my main focus will be on light sports aviation. This channel is not about me, but about the light sports aviation community at this side of the Atlantic. It's about the stories behind things I encounter when practicing this fantastic hobby and those of other pilots. As you might have noticed already, English is not my native language, Dutch is. The reason I do this YouTube channel in English is pretty obvious, because English is the main language in aviation. It could be the case that every now and then I have to subtitle some Dutch and German, but I try to do as much as possible in spoken English. So if you ever see me stuck halfway a sentence, it's not because of a poor internet connection, it's just because translation takes a couple of seconds every now and then. So please bear with me. If you have any feedback or questions about this video or YouTube channel, please let me know in the comments. If you like this video, please hit the like button. It's somewhere at the right hand bottom side of this video. And if you're interested in future episodes, please subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to visit forfunflyer.com. Okay, that's it. See you next time. Bye.